going to Nylon Pool. Right now we have the coral reef in the middle of the ocean.
Right, so we're starting with the wrong corals looking like potatoes down there. Everyone can see them?
Yeah.
Right, so those are what you call the stone stars or the mountainous star coral. Local name, aloe potato coral. And then these corals are touching these corals, okay? Also, you see the white stuff between the corals looking like snow?
Yeah.
That's what you call sand. That's not the same sand back at the beach. That's all decomposed coral, crushed coral.
What is big? Ooh! Get it, Carl.
Right, that was the way it was. Nylon Pool in 1963, Princess Margaret came here having an early morning swim, and she's the one who gave it the name Nylon Pool. Also, she left with some myths. The myths are all the folks over 40 being here get 10 years younger, and all the folks under 40, like myself, stay forever young. They say married couples or couples kiss underneath the water, your marriage is gonna last forever. Also, they say for the men, if you're beside your head, you get like 5 years wiser. And last and not least, this is single ladies, kiss the captain, your wishes come true.
We are in the middle of the ocean.
Thank you. forever. It was so fun. But back home, at least we're not going back to the cold yet. So until next time.